Westland Navy Lynx, the proven multi-role maritime helicopter, is fast, rugged, and adaptable. The semi-rigid rotor and advanced technical features give unsurpassed agility, minimal maintenance, and high reliability. Twin Rolls-Royce GEM engines give high performance, rapid power response, and maximum flight safety. Navy Lynx, the only helicopter designed specifically to operate from small ships, was developed and tested in conjunction with the Royal Navy. Lynx is standard for NATO and is in service with other navies of the world. Its purpose, to fight and survive in the roughest weather. In almost any weather conditions, night or day, Navy Lynx is fully operational. The automatic flight control and advanced tactical navigation systems reduce pilot workload to a minimum. Vital systems are duplicated for maximum reliability and make it one of the easiest aircraft in the world to fly. The unique design of Lynx enables it to land on deck from almost any direction. The deck lock engages and Lynx power turns for an interwind takeoff. The aircraft's low center of gravity, coupled with its two-stage oleos, enable deck operations in excess of sea state 5. On touchdown, a harpoon deck lock automatically engages with a grid in the deck. Even without the deck lock, 3,000 pounds of negative thrust and the high-energy absorbing undercarriage keep Lynx stable for a powered 360-degree turn. Cross-deck landings make no difference to Navy Lynx. With its tricycle undercarriage and fully castring nose wheel, Lynx can touch down and maneuver on deck without restricting the ship's tactical freedom. With Lynx, deck handling is fast and simple. The manually folded tail cone and rotor blades allow for stowage in the confined hangar space of small ships. Anti-submarine warfare is a primary role for Navy Lynx. Armed with two torpedoes and its own sonar or magnetic anomaly sensors, Lynx can search and strike independently. The automatic flight control system provides for fully automatic approach and hover day or night. Major submarine threats can be countered by Lynx using active and passive systems to locate the enemy. Dunking sonar or sonar buoy sensors can be carried, taking the action to the enemy. Once initial contact has been made, MAD may be deployed for target relocation and verification. The attack can be pressed home by Lynx as it releases its own airborne homing torpedoes. Thank you. Modern fast patrol boats with surface-to-surface missiles pose a major threat to shipping. In the anti-surface vessel role, Lynx, with its high-speed maneuverability and wide radius of action, can react swiftly to find and attack its target. Especially developed for anti-sea spray radar is fitted for area search and target tracking, day or night. The radar overcomes single-band jamming by operating over a wide range of frequencies. For surface vessel attack, Lynx can carry four semi-active sea-skewer missiles, which can be ripple-fired for maximum effect. Alternatively, Lynx can patrol beyond the enemy vessel's normal defensive zone. Target range and bearing information is relayed back to the parent ship via data link, thus extending the ship's strike capability far beyond its own radar horizon. Navy Lynx, the multi-role maritime helicopter, is ideally suited to coastal patrol, long-range search, and protection of economic areas. Lynx can easily operate from small ships, such as this Danish fishery protection vessel. Sea spray radar is used in the surface search mode, and ship position information can be stored in the navigation computer. Auxiliary fuel tanks can be fitted to give an extended search capability. For search and rescue, the Lynx is equipped with a hydraulically operated hoist with a lifting capacity of 600 pounds. On ships where helicopters are unable to land, personnel or supplies can be safely and quickly winched on board. High line transfer to Lynx is equally simple. Seating can be provided for up to 9 passengers. Vertical replenishment is an important role for all maritime helicopters. Lynx can carry a 3,000-pound underslung load. Night or day, whatever the weather, Westland Navy Lynx sets new standards. There has never been a helicopter so advanced or so suited to small ship operations. Proven in worldwide service, Lynx has achieved many thousands of flying hours and deck landings. Lynx has the agility, speed, and armament with the multi-mission capability of much larger aircraft, yet is still fully operational from the smallest deck. Navy Lynx, designed from the start to fight and survive in the most hostile and corrosive environment. Westland Navy Lynx, the world leader in small ship maritime helicopters.